All right. Let's get our main story quest done. Like and subscribe, and we'll continue following the story. There we go. Let's just walk. Run. All right, let's head to the next main story quest. That's trash. Should I just grab those so I have weapon next time? I might want to jump on as an archer. Nice. That was a fast quest. Actually, well, I'm gonna start grabbing weapons for my next class that you want to use. Actually, no, just give me the bronze piece and I can sell them so I have money. Keep following MSQ. All right, yeah. Needs an adventurer to investigate suspicious activity in the 12th Ward. I'll accept it. I don't know if I want to align myself with these people, though. Don't worry, I got this quest, bro. You can rely on me. Oh, really nice. I see. Wait till we get to our first dungeon or whatever. It's gonna be fun, I'm telling you. Even at this low level with no skills, it's still fun. Instance battle occurs during certain quests and missions. Cool. Alright, I got it. Let's proceed.
Someone's already here. Oh dear. Is that a sword in the stump? Bad idea. Really bad idea. It takes a lot less than that to incite the Green Wrath, you know? Why, the first time we came to the Twelves Wood, we almost ended up as a
dark stranger?
Just for crashing our airship in the wrong place.
Hey, no, not this
It was
one.
All Popolino's fault,
close.
Of course. Though, he'd sooner swallow it. You know him, Kuplo Kop?
Well, not exactly, but we did once share a carriage. Isn't that right?
How are the readings?
Same as the last. There is a disturbance here as well, and newly manifested at that. Kuplo Kop seems convinced of your innocence. But if this isn't your doing, whose is it?
Ever since the calamity, the forest's been really sensitive. The slightest disruption to the etheric flow. And this sort of thing happens.
Oh man, it's kinda creepy, bro. Oh. In all honesty, I don't even wanna fight something that big. Got me playing whole trees out here.
It seems we have little choice.
Yeah. Say that after the fact. Maybe faster if I attack the ones that he's attacking. Now what we got? This big one, eh? I don't think I have positional yet. I didn't even get the last hit. I'd be scared, honestly. I pick up a crystal off the ground and summon to a different world. Nah. I ain't having it.
Hear. Feel. Think.
Don't tell me what to do.
Crystal bearer.
What crystal?
I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate.
I don't want to.
The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds, shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee? Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
It's honestly pretty crazy, and I just want to be a farmer.
Go now, my child, and shine thy light on all creation.
You fainted. A surfeit of ether, no doubt.
And what have we here?
Our culprit, it would seem. An Ixel. And no ordinary Ixel, either. A chieftain. That they would venture this deep into enemy territory, the beastmen may indeed be acting under orders. This is Papalimo. We found
How
the
are
culprit.
We feeling, then?
It was an excellent
Better?
Chieftain.
Good.
Yes, we'll seek Brother Esumian's cooperation in the matter.
Giant crystals?
Oh, loud.
Can't say I've seen
Atlas.
Any.
Much the same as
are
always.
Are you sure you're feeling better?
Understood. Over and out. Kuplokop, please bear word of these developments to Brother Esumian. We shall soon return to give a full report.
Understood. Over and out.
Here is where we part ways. Till next time, take care.
I think that sword might be a clue. You should definitely pull it out and take it back to the Bannock. You don't suppose that adventurer could see Kuplo Kop, do you?
And this occurs to you now? Yes, it seemed that way. Time will tell.
Well, time will have to, because you won't. You never tell me what's really going on. Unless... you don't know what's going on either.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Crazies. All right, get out of here.